clones. This is fine. Bombs away!
I got a good disposition. A great dis- Got some gear for you. No need to return the favor. Don't want to know what you get.
You shitbirds actually beat Superman.
Yeah, yeah. Wait. You mean...
You all finished with the billionaire fashion show?
Lex Luthor respects us, you know? I think we're gonna be colleagues. Maybe even friends.
And he hasn't once threatened to detonate the bombs in our brains.
What are we doing here, Waller? We owe Brainiac some bullets.
I've had Hack working on how to integrate the Argus and LexCorp networks. Turns out, someone already did that for me.
Ugh, Denning.
With an evidence trail like this, it's no wonder you all ended up in Arkham.
If it's any consolation, Amanda, Wayne Tech's security was far more difficult to crack than that of Argus. Adorable clubhouse, by the by.
Just give them the damn briefing.
You no doubt remember there are 13 Brainiacs across the latticework of dimensions.
Mm-hmm. Kill them all, get cool shit, don't go back to Arkham.
We have to find them first. To do that, Hack is pulling computational power from everything with a CPU for 100 miles.
Each pathway leads to a different reality, all ravaged by Brainiac. Elsewheres, Elsewhens, Elseworlds, you could say.
Ooh, catchy.
Incursions will require significant quantities of an unstable element called Promethium.
If Luther is to be believed, the artillery platforms and terraformers are the Promethium motherlode.
So get enough of Lex's magic beans, then hit Brainiac on his turf?
It all leads to this. Getting yourself in shape for a direct assault. We're taking down each new iteration of Brainiac until the bastard's gone for good.
This sounds incredible!
Sorry. I just can't get used to you two working together.
Crisis does make for strange bedfellows.
Don't say that.
You know, I will bring you to heel one day.
You'll try.
No.
For now, back to work. Bring me enough Promethium and I'll show Task Force X where they can slip through the veil between worlds.
Please stop.
Please don't.
Luther, out.
Task Force X, those terraformers and cannons are your top priority. Get it done.
Phew, I need a smoke.
And I need more therapy.
Idle hands, TFX. The devil might be done with you, but I'm not. Got some jobs need doing.
Thank you for getting me, Luther.
The Colonel and I have gamified, strategified the heck out of an action plan, and we're waiting for you.
All new merchandise. Come have a look already. Don't insult me.
Look, I just don't want to wake up with freaking fingernails raining down on me like the world's nastiest.
Task Force X, welcome to Operation Raising Heck.
Oh, for the love of... Raising Hell.
That's right. I've calculated the optimal path through Colonel Flack's combat objectives to make Brainiac deploy his toughest guys. At first, I thought that'd be bad, but Colonel Flack says...
Working as intended. Well, TFX, ready to raise hell?
Adding your heck-raising objectives? Now! No need to pace yourselves. We'll keep going until Brainiac says, Uncle! Oh!
Brainiac's terraformers are a clear and present threat to my new world.
Did you hear that? He's staying.
Make your way to the forthcoming coordinates and eliminate the first target.
You been practicing bugging me, or are you just a natural?
If I may, Harley, you
must love yourself before you care about others. Boomerang.
I know, Shark. I know.
We take in the scenery, get in a bunch of fights, and with a bang!
Brainiac's forces will attempt to get a lock on the payload and phase it out before you reach the terraformer.
Mandy Doohy has built this stuff as a mail truck, but the kids worked on it too. Anti-phase and stealth tech, support software, microwave shielding, a chargeable EMP jammer pulse? Guys, this is going to be great!
How have they made it this far? They're not the greatest minds in this sector.
I'm reading enemy forces at the payload. Where are you?
And smells like a suicide mission.
Then it is Boomerang.
We're going over this. It's my pass.
Until I give the order to withdraw, cover every angle and stop those scans. Now see this home. An enemy scanning your position really quickly. Priority kill.
Holly, you can do so much more than merely survive if you put your mind to it.
Don't worry,
your vehicle is fighting me, but my vehicle is simply much more powerful. Just look at it. Terraform your planet in peace. Young Task Force X, And remember that every step you take brings you closer to New Cola and nearer to me. Like children play fighting in a sandbox, unaware of the world beyond. Give one very little to daddy.
A kid who robbed a candy store.
All right, not bad.
TFX, that artillery platform is lowering the value of the local real estate. Go save Johnny Taxpayer a couple of bucks and take out that gun.
Time for a little fun with neurochemistry.
Yeah. I expected you'd have objections to my terraforming operations. Nevertheless, I am on a schedule. Be warned against further interruptions.
There will be no terraforming of my friend's homeland, and no sea-forming of mine.
Using its biggest gun! Don't get hit by that beam!
I think your current
registering pain spikes in the weapon's local network. This did not turn the tide. This did not affect any magnetic pull. Strike your little blows, Task Force X. Artillery.
Thanks.
crying over
another tank cannon out of Metropolis. Good job taking out the trash, DFX.
Make for great. What's the military word for capers? Like, hijinks?
Yeah, yeah. Nobody likes an overachiever.
I've readied the explosive payload for the second terraformer.
Always with the explosive payloads. Get us something nice for once.
You heard the knockoff, Luther. Get your bus to the location.
Don't worry, Miss Quinn. I'll be gentle. With your brain. Your brain.
Do you know what it costs me to produce one of those machines? Good thing I have whole world's worth of raw material and cheap labor.
A stirring figure to behold. The world's false idol cast in gold.
Stay alert.
Yep. We sure did put that thing out of our misery.
There's a version of you, Harley, that would enjoy being on the other side of this.
You know, if anyone wants to run for mayor of Metropolis after this, blowing up terraformers is a strong... I love them. Love them. Can we just keep it? Oh, it's just fun.
Got something to help you out. Back of the truck.
For you, Task Force X. You're social creatures, no?
Trapping a signal tower. Stay alert.
Eliminate Brainiac's forces and that signal tower to keep moving.
Cover its fire! I'm a killing flying pirate!
interrupted. While the pulse is active, killing baddies will scramble their existing scan lock.
Toyman, I like this technology.
Selecting new target.
Task Force X. You and your companions, Adam, will be in the first cornerstone of New Coburn.
Gonna have my name all over it in non-sphere mascara.
I ain't raising my expectations yet.
guests are gonna love this. New mission, we're working as a team, and if you do well, I get to make science augments for you.
It'd be a... Mobile gear symbiote detected. Sorry, I mean, lutinot.
A magic show, strange and absurd.
You look like fools. Trust me, at my size, you wouldn't play second fiddle to anyone. Not a sharpshooter, not a has-been, and definitely not a shark.
X, awaiting instructions.
Oh boy, have I got instructions. We're gonna pull off one of our classic data gathering missions, so I can make you more science augments.
Time to participate in breaking down violence. Hey, toy man, you ready for sadism, sweetie?
is my call.
To the next location.
Eddie, you ain't the sharpest pencil in the pack, but I'll give you this. You're colorful.
First Brainiac will be a team operation. While you engage his forces, your support squad will crack his data vault's shield. You'll need to...
I'm looking forward to... Sorry.
You'll need to complete all surgical strikes before we breach the vault.
Waller out. I'm looking forward to working with you on this important mission. Hero out. Improve your support team. You might just improve your chances.
Let's get into it, team.
Strike mission on Brainiac's data vault is a go. We're working on that shield as we speak. First priority is to pick your route. Time's ticking and you have ancillary objectives to clear before hitting the vault. Now it's on you, Task Force X. Take this extra-dimensional asshole out!
Barrier between life and death, whittling away with each moment.
Weren't those homicidal impulses, Quinn?
A lower intellect's mind would boggle at what you could accomplish under my control, Harley. Astonishing recklessness, Harley. It will only get you so far. You're back again. It would be a shame if you were trapped on this earth, wouldn't it?
Protecting your back!
Paris. Try to avoid Quinzel's sideshow act.
Task Force X's attack is on. Let him draw focus before we step up our cyber attack on that shield.
We'll need a surge of stimuli to keep Brainiac's network overloaded. In other words, you should kill everything.
You think they need to be told that?
Okay, Mom, Dad, gotta go,
right?
Come on, drone, crime's the wasting!
You're on borrowed time, Task Force X. Hurry along now.
Boom on my crime spree for one more, Shaggy! Bugs ahoy! Always been a dream of mine to cause a ruckus in another dimension. I'm only
units, we have a new vulnerability. An unshielded incubator.
Limited time offer! Murderize this incubator!
There's more where that incubator came from. Exponentially more. Reduced incubator output, but still acceptable parameters. There's nothing here for you but death, Task Force X. I've seen to it personally.
Slam dunk. To think that the demon bat would approve of my applications here.
Bringing down our first Brainiac will be a team operation. While you engage his forces, your support squad will crack his data vault's shield. You'll need to...
I'm looking forward to... Sorry. You'll...
You'll need to complete